Welcome back to my time at Sandrock. Okay, we are coming back from where we completed the last time. And it said something about the mysterious man is here today. Oh, we got mail. Alright, from Nia. These angels, you'll never guess what I found. I was helping your ma clean out your room the other day, since you never come home and visit or anything, and found an old photo album. We were in stitches, honestly. There are so many embarrassing photos of you when you were young. You look really goofy for a while. I also found the one of me at my birthday. It's hilarious. We were really young. And you bought me this huge donut for my birthday. I tried to eat it and, well, take a look at the photo. Ha ha. You remember we used to climb the tree? Oh, you were so annoying. You always so terrible at climbing, and you'd fall out all the time. I remember you'd always go cry home to your ma, but we'd try to pretend we weren't climbing trees, so we always make up some weird excuses. Ha ha! Looking back on it, I think I always knew. You know, it's funny thinking back on all these memories. It makes me think of when you used to talk about your dreams. You were always so driven. I wasn't really that surprised when you headed off to make sandcastles in the desert. Ha ha! I kind of want to see what kind of things you've made over there. Actually, I bet you all kinds of weird contraptions. Well, I guess that's it for today. I told you, didn't I? Not a single complaint this time. P.S. If you show anyone that photo, I won't forgive you. P.S.S.S. I mean it. Your friend forever, Nia. This photo is hilarious. I remember you had cream all over your face and everyone's laughing, but you had no idea. You kept asking what everyone's laughing at. Hey, I'm going to show everyone. I'll show it to all my friends. They'll be like, who's that? And why can't she eat properly? Haha, I'm just joking. Don't worry. Your secret is safe with me. Hey, I didn't cry. That was you. You're remembering it all wrong, I'm sure. Nope, not me. No way. Nope, sorry. Yeah, I always wanted to be a builder. Yeah, you remember when I helped the gardener set up the vine rack at school and when anything ever was broken, I was always watching them fix it so carefully. When we were looking at the flower beds, you were always so interested too. I'm gonna say that photo is hilarious. That's very cute. That is very, very cute. From Key. Builder, I have something in mind that will help Heidi complete her undertaking, but to finish the design, I need to study a power core from one of the old world robots. You can find them in the Paradise Lost Hazardous Ruins. Thus, it is your task. Bring me the largest one you can find. P.S. I'd send the civil cores, but they wouldn't know a power stone from a stapler. P.S.S. The robots may try to kill you. Key. G. Thanks, G. I never noticed. All right, so what kind of missions do we have here? Okay, all right, so we have to head for Paradise Lost. Please leave enough space in your backpack to pick up the core before you go in. Okay, Fortress of Sanditude. All right, so we're working on, I think, the hardwood planks, and we need one more switchboard. Once more into the breach. Okay, we gotta do that. Cable guy. We gotta upgrade our stuff. And Amira, we don't have to do anything until next week. And trusses, we're waiting for bridge completion. And then the rest of these. Whew! Boy, oh boy, we are loaded down with stuff, aren't we? Okay, so let's do this. And then I think we needed a couple of gears. So let's make four. Okay, hardwood planks. Is that all the hardwood? Yeah, we were out of hardwood. So I think that is not enough. Yep, we need at least four more. Okay, so we need to go and find some more of our hardwood trees out here. Deadwood. That's what we want. Oh, we leveled up. Very nice. Okay. And if we haven't spent all our money, it'd be nice to go and see if we can find the mysterious salesman and see what else he has. Tumbleweed! Look out, yuck, Mel! It's mine! Pardon, excuse me. Uh-oh. Rocket roosters. I'm gonna hide over here. Maybe they won't see me. Seems to be working. Go ahead and make 5 more, even though we only needed 4. It's better to have something than nothing. Okay, sort it all. Clear out the pockets. Oh, that did not do enough. Alright, copper and bronze. Let's put you in here. It's not like it's going to stay in here forever. Why do we still have the truss with us? Oh, because they can't install it yet, that's why. Okay. Okay, food storage. We could put tea leaves in there. That sounds good. Okay. Home storage. Put our teddy bear in there. We'll put the techno calendar in there for now. I should get the recipe. Okay. I'll put that in there. I'll probably just add our water. We don't need our sand gear. Okay. Let's see. Alright. So, this one is 728. And it's outstanding. And this one is defense plus 3, defense points 3, and that's the attack 7-8. This is defense point 3, perfect, outstanding, and outstanding, defense point 10. Okay, so we don't need any of those, so we can put those in the relic box. Why not? That kind of works. We have that chair RVO gave us. A stool. Okay. Set it here in this corner. Perfect. Okay. There we go. Alright. What else can we dump out of our pockets? Dregs, probably. Can we make another one of those stone circuits just so we can be done with it? Switchboard? Yes. Okay, good. Okay, that part is done. Alright, head to Paradise Lost. Fortitude of Satitude mission updated. Okay. Copper gears are done. Copper wire, we need 2 more. Thank you. for scrap. Let's just put that in there. Rubber scrap. Mechanical scrap. Iron scrap we can put in there. I'm gonna stick the blood course in there and yeah. Okay. Go ahead and just add the rest of the water. Wow, we are full. Alright. So now let's head to Cable Guy, mission updated. Okay, nice. Paradise Lost is this way. All right, we can do this. Isn't it this? Is it this one? Hi.
Hey there. Gotta get into these ruins, huh?
Yes, I do.
Well, shoot. I really want to let you slip on by, but, well, you remember what happened last time we bent the rules a little.
Yeah, I held my own.
Now, I see where you're coming from. I can see your frustrations. The door's single purpose is to provide passage to and from certain locations. And when the door is blocked, the one thing it's meant to do, well, it ain't really being manifested.
Hey, guys. I saw the door was broken. You know me. Ding, ding, ding. It's fixed. Good as new.
You just disrupted protocol.
What's the plan,
Good
Sheriff?
Good job, man. Good job.
Huh? What did I do wrong?
I saw nothing. Well, how about that? The door fixed itself.
Good job, Justice. Okay. Oh, goodness. Wait. I did not have my weapon on hand. Do now. Don't sneak up on me. How about you? Oh, you think that you can take me on? Yeah, I didn't think so. Alright, what is this? Is this the exit? Enter. It's a cave. Noisy. Well, at least we know that one. Shanoish Cliff. Okay. So. Oh, look at it. It's a hyper chamber. Oh, can't right now. Can we get any of these? No. Alright. Oh, look at all the good stuff. Oh. Hello. Are you so nice? Of course not. Okay, robot. I saw something over here, but I don't know what I saw. Oh, you. You. Trotter. Saw that. Okay. Huh. Take this and this and a lot of this. Yeah. Woo-ha. I'm supposed to go. Hmm. but maybe... Nice. Sometimes there's maybe hidden things. There's lifts. Alright, let's focus. We're losing time. Oh, disgruntled secretary. Sorry to hear that you're disgruntled. Ooh, don't fall off the edge. That would be very bad. Alright. Inter-paradise walk. Alright, here we go. Time passes by too quickly. Stressing you out? Go to options. Increase the length of your days. I might have to do that. Maybe. Ooh. Ooh. Wow. Okay. Alright. Oh, pile. Any of it? No. But I do see somebody hiding. Huh? Give me your power core. Yeah. Woo! Okay, anything else? Always something good hiding somewhere. Okay, do I see anything? Shiny. Okay. Ooh, nice. Oh, a sign fell down from up above. What's this? Oh, something for me to put me on? You're damaged, sir. Nice try. Good here. Okay. Nice. Trying to fight me through the... Anything hidden back here? Yes. Food scraps. Okay. Now, Do we need to break this stuff down? No. I was... Oh, maybe we can. Nothing under it. I was thinking that maybe if there was something under it, maybe there'd be something hidden. No. Alright, here we go. Over here that wants my attention. Scruntled secretary. Woo! You exploded, huh? Thank you. Take that. Okay, we have a pile. My junk pile. Okay. Anything else? This, I think, to heal, but I don't really think I need to heal. There's a junk pile. Junk pile. Where's the junk pile exactly? Behind here? Maybe. No. Okay. Oh. Do I need to heal? But we do have a knowledge point, so maybe we have something for combat. We do. Okay, toughness. Recovers slightly faster. Rolling uses 5 less endurance. Sword and shield. I don't have a sword and shield. Heavy sword. I don't think I have a heavy sword. Spear. Dagger. I think we have the dagger we're doing. So let's do that one, I guess. Okay. The question is, should I heal? I'm not really that hurt. Is there anything else that I needed to do over here? So before I go a different route altogether, let's just check really quick. I think I've got everything here. I can heal. Why not? Oh, missing orange maul key. So that's what that would be. So if I have the orange maul key, I can open this door. So maybe if there's something down here then that I didn't find. Obviously there is. Okay. We're buying it from Rocky, if I can get it myself. So obviously I've missed something somewhere. Thanks. Charm necklace. Okay. Oh, look way up there. So we did miss stuff. Alright, so how do we get up there? No, not that way. What's in the junk pile? Okay. Can I jump there? Jump up there. But I can jump in here. Maybe? And here I was trying to do it the hard way. I'm so silly, I swear. That's okay. I didn't think I was gonna fall off, and then of course I did. But that's fine. Nice! That was a good find. I'm taking advantage of free iron I can get. Okay, now, the question is that everything? Did I get Bella? Bella. Hey! trying to get all the easy stuff before I have to battle. Bye-bye. You're done. Be worried. You can still move your arm. I was like, oh, should I even be worried? Yes. Okay. More iron ore and stuff. Heck yes. Thank you. I will take it. Alright, any more? Anything else I'm missing? Because I'm not sure. Okay, can't get through there. Broken robot up there. Alright. Bye-bye. Thanks. It's nice to play. Okay. Oh, we have you too. I'm gonna get you before you start swinging your arms. Nice. Woo! All sorts of great stuff in here. Oh, this is wonderful. Okay. Am I stuck? I thought I was stuck for a second. Alright. Go through this tunnel. Not here. Alright. Now, where should we go? Did I get everything? Oh, I did not. So, how do I get to you? Can I get over? Can I jump over? No. I always seem to go the long, hard way. Why? Why? This way. Get to everything from here. Nice. There's a will, there's a way. I I can't go down. There's a box right up there. Okay. So at any rate, we can get in here. Check this box. Open this one. Nice. Salvage this. Okay. Anything else this way I need to know about? Okay, let's check on this side. Anything here? Yes, there is. Is this all stuff? Yes. This is great. Okay, let's break our box. Woo! Powerhouse, break our boxes. Let's see, is there anything else we can mine? Yes. Take as much as I can get. You better believe it. Alright, let's take you on. Ready? Get to you before you swing. Whee! Oh, hello. Are you his brother? Let's take you on. Oh, thank you. Come again. Anything else over here? Yeah, I know. You wanna piece me? You think so? Fact. Oh, you can shoot from far away? I don't want to have to bring my gun out. I didn't know we were gonna play dirty pool. Scrumptious secretary. Wow. Rudeness. It's in the middle of collecting stuff. Anything else over here? No. I guess that's why they're disgruntled. I was so glad we emptied our pockets. Great. I'm gonna spend a long time in here, though. Can I get this? Yes. Anything that I don't have to go and mine again is great to me. Alright, so now. Did I pick enough? I think so. No, I did not. Here I thought I was being all clever. What's this? Oh, this is that spot. Thank you. Otter? Yes. Thank you. Anything else? Okay. Got the yellow key. Alright, anything else I can see? No. Sometimes I can see things and sometimes I can't. Is there anything else this way? Probably. Like we've already been through here. Like a secret path. Pathway. Alright, I think we've emptied everything down below. Oh, there's something that way, but I don't know. I think I have to go this way first. Me, he doesn't shoot me, which is fine. He's a real booger. All right, let's run up on him. I'm super close to him. It seems like he can't shoot me. Ha! Whew! That was good one. Nice. Woo! Yes, steel bars. I'll take it. Okay. Come back. What else we got over here? Small blue. Good. I hear you. Ready? Okay, we have another knowledge point. What did we got? We got one for gathering. What's this one? Relics and technology. When mining, gain a 10% chance to receive an extra power stone when you find a first one. Okay. When salvaging scrap, have a 10% chance to get 2% stamina back. And then picker upper knowledge. Get twice as many dregs when digging through junk piles. Let's go with this one. Yeah. Nice. Okay. Woohoo! Alright. Can we get to them back? No. Over here, I know. Oop, 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 oop. Yes. Graphite, I will take it. Yeah, I see you. You ready for my awesomeness? Oh. Bye-bye. Thank you for visiting. Continuing on. Oh. You're a disgruntled secretary. I'm sorry, I wasn't the person who made you unhappy. So quit taking it out on me. Do I have this one? No, I do not have the purple mall key, but I did think I saw it somewhere. What do we have here? Okay. Oh, we got a bloodstone. Very nice. Considering that I've been trying to get them. Struggling. Alright, here we go. A cheap shot. Whew. Okay, now. I This iron ore is great. I need as much as I can. Gimme. Mine. Further than that. Can't get that little scrap just fine. Guess I don't need every scrap. Alright, do we have anything else this way? Nice. Okay, you ready for me, little trotter? The exit, right? Well, I don't think I'm ready to leave quite yet because I still have that one spot up above I want to check. Just wanted to see if there was anything else. Oop! That I needed to gather. Okay. Junk pile. Nice. Okay. That's everything there. See what is in door number purple. What's this? That's it, huh? Okay, well. Come over here and grab this. Small blue key, 3. Alright, so we've got 3 small blue keys. Nice. Maybe. All right. Can we use this? Yes. 1, 2, and 3. This is our exit, I think. Whew. Oh, whoa. There's a lot of stuff. ruined paper. More ruined paper. Okay. I think we've already been through this side. Yeah, we've already been through this. So we just missed a couple of things. Okay. Anything else? Milk oil, nice. Okay. Dregs. Metal coil, nice. Anything else? Some more rubber. What's up here? Anything else? Yes, lots of junk piles. Nice. Dregs. Ruined paper. Metal coil. Graphite and metal coil. Another box. More chest. More water. Nice. Red Maw Key. Okay. Anything else? Can I go up higher? Cannot go up higher. Okay. Woo! It's not ready for that one yet. Hey, you ready for me? Take that, you mean robot booger heads. Okay, anything over here? Whoa. Nope. Anything over here? Yeah. Alright, what else we got in here? Nice. Wolf tooth pendant. Nice. Fluorite. Nice. More parts. More fluorite. Nice. I'm probably gonna need fluorite for something here soon, so I'll take it. Alright, anything else that we need? Nope. No more junk piles. Nope. Okay. Let's continue on. We can get healed. That we really needed it. Alright. Oh. Oh. That looks like something really big up there. Wow. So, let's check with all the stuff that we just got. So, bone necklace is defense plus 3. And we found defense plus 3 moon bracelet attack. This one is defense plus 3. And critical damage, but we have to be at level 35. And we are only at 25. So, we are 10 too less. Okay, defense plus 10. So, this one is attack 7-8. I don't see anything extra that we can maybe use. Do we find any headwear? No. No clothing? No. Pants? No. Shoes? No. I just thought I'd try. All right. Okay, what else we got going? Turkey and sea salt. Nice. Oh boy. Ooh, okay. It's not doing anything. Alright, run, 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 run. Oh. Destroy console A, yes. Nice. Alright, A is down. Oh, okay, can't do that. Alright, so A is down. Cannot touch this one. Oh, what the heck. Alright, let's find A. Where's A? Move, move, move. Go, 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 go. Can I hide in the corner here? Yes. Wait, I can touch us. Go, 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 go. About control cat, strange power core. This must be the power core key is talking about. Very nice. Whew. Oh, you were a little bit tough. Get another knowledge point. And combat. I have no idea. Endurance, rolling less. 5 endurance. What was it? This one. Dagger Nautilus. Critical hits from daggers cost 1 more toughness damage. I'll take it. Wow. That was fun and a lot of work. We didn't take on too much damage. I mean, we took on some, but not much, but can we go through? No? Down. No idea how we go. I would think that this would be our exit, right? Yes, the exit. The exit sign was so low. Okay, no, I don't want to re-enter. Thank you. That was a really fun, new, exciting adventure. It was a very long episode for this one. And so, oh, we got a couple boxes. Ah. Extra stuff, nice. So I think we are going to call it good for today, just because this has been a tremendously, tremendously long episode. Can we take those out? No. But we can take some of this stuff. I wonder what that is. It looks like a treasure chest. A treasure chest that's hidden. Can you get it? Can we dig it out? Apparently, no. Well, that's too bad. Maybe that's for another adventure. Boxes. My favorite. Hoy! Try just in case. But we can take this guy out now. Had to take advantage. I just couldn't go without, you know? Every little bit is always better than not. All right. Whew, that was a very long day. I hope that Key appreciates everything that we just went through. But wow, this is, I mean, just so great. We got so many great, great things in there. I mean, look at all the stuff. Wow. Okay, if we sort it all. So we did get some new stuff. Oh, look, this is a strange new power core. That's what he was looking for. 26 water. What? That's insane. Oh my gosh, I love it. Oh, what a great episode. If you enjoyed, please hit a like. And please come back for the next one on My Time at Sandrock. I'm going to bed. Goodbye!